My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you in my spare time. Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Hoy there. You seem well tired. Tell you what, you can stay here tonight free of charge. I'll expect coin from tomorrow, mind. My pa always used to say, there's naught a good night's sleep can't fix. Not much else I can offer, I'm afraid, but you'll find all sorts at a finer inn. Aye, being armed is better than being defenseless, even if you're untrained. You should stop by the inn in Melv if you get the chance. No hard... feelings, if you prefer it. They've much more to offer.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. A moment long awaited. I knew 'twas only a matter of time before your skills reached a new height.
They do say good things come to those who wait.
A visit to Melv might jog your memory, Master. It seems the village yet reels from the dragon's assault. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. In my line of business, patience is key. It is good to be busy. Work begets opportunity. The safer the roads, the heavier my pockets. Business could be better, but I'm scraping by. The safer the roads, the heavier my pockets. Always a pleasure.
Follow me.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics. Will be an honor to serve by your side.
For us are assigned the
stepped in here.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new dis-
Heyo! You a soldier? Twould be a surprise to see you arrive in one piece, if not. Hordes of monsters have been plaguing this area of late, you see. We've had to start sending out new recruits to cull them.
Is that so? Who went yonder?
Lachlan, but I dare say he'll fare all right.
Aye, I expect he will. Who was sent out that way, then?
Ocado. To be honest, sir, I'm a little worried for him.
What? Weren't harpies reported in that area? The lad can't handle those beasts on his own.
This is the first I'm hearing of it. Fie! I want to go to his aid, but we can't just abandon our posts. Say, you seem stout of heart. Would you be willing to go in our stead? Tisn't far, only a short ways out from the main gate. You've my thanks. And Ocado's as well, I'm sure.
Perhaps we ought to hurry, lest we arrive too late to be evaded.
Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands, both?
I'll take the people. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our face.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become a visit to Melv might jog your memory, Master. It seems the village yet reels from the dragon's assault. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
The vanguard is gone. Lead on.
Traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us pawns. A visit to Melv might jog your memory, Master. It's...
Our Master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, you have my thanks. I do not believe for a moment I could have slain those creatures without your help. I've only just enlisted, and when I thought this could be the end of me, I was paralyzed. You saved me this time, but I won't always be so fortunate. I'll have to train harder, till I've the confidence to face such beasts on my own. Well, I'd best be heading back, but I'll be sure to let my superiors know of your good deed. I hope we meet again someday.
We'd best report back.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Hail, friend! Many thanks for aiding Ocado. 'Twas a relief to see him return, and none the worse for wear.
Aye, that it was. The poor sod might not have made it back alive.
'Twas a bit too early for him to be seeing actual combat. That much was made well clear. We'll be extending his training period. The instructors here are well known.
Speaking of training regimes, I must admit I've half a mind to ask you to join us. We could use some...
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
I'd hasten home. were this not my duty.
Polish up my gear for tomorrow.
Fancy a gander?
I'd rather not.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
A visit to Melv might jog your memory, Master. It seems the village yet reels from the dragon's assault. Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change.
Here we go again.
I don't suppose begging for a reprieve would get us far with one of his lot.
Understood. This is generally used as a material.
A different combination of materials.
You've been down so long. You must stay here. I could not afford 2 hours.
It's a bit early to be thanksgiving. The enemy yet remains.
Splendid. I'll gather this. It might be of use. As a matter of fact, curious thing, one of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Now there's a thought.
So this is Melv. The scars left by the dragon's assault are plain to see. Mayhap a walk through the streets would help jog your memory. When the Arisen appears, so too does the dragon. It is an immutable truth of this world.
Pitiable Arisen.
I've a selection of wares that's sure to please. Why not buy your wares here today, sir? Let me know what you need. Might have just the thing. If you're looking to buy, just go on, have a gander. If you're looking to buy, just hope to see you again.
Not buying? That's just... just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch,
in my case.
That is most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Thank you.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me.
Thank goodness. How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? Pray, save your thanks. 'Tis only just that I should aid you in turn. After all, 'tis only by your courage that I live today. I know you suffered for it. Such ghastly wounds. And I could not hear your heart beating. It was a miracle that you survived. Arisen? I'm afraid I don't understand your meaning. Does it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated, though I fear you have no memory of this either. Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.
Ah, excellent. You must be the one. You match my soldier's description. I'm glad I found you. The ruler of Vermund, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this very village. If you claim the same, then word must be borne to the capital. I dispatched a missive before coming here, though I doubt the matter can be settled without your presence. Would you be willing to accompany me to the capital? If you truly are arisen, you will be received with open arms. Oh, but forgive me. I scattered my soldiers in a bid to find you. I would not depart without them. We shall have to wait till they are reassembled. Come to think of it, Sir Lennet was asking after you as well. Mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him. Last I saw, he was having a drink at the inn.
Someone must have the answers we seek. If we ask around, we might just find them.
Say, do you think this one's really arisen?
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Some business with the apothecary, sir. Dreadful sorry if I was in your way.
Oh, no, I'm not lost or naught, sir.
You needn't worry yourself on my account. I'm an apothecary in training, you see. So when I heard tell of a medicine only to be found in this village, well, as luck would have it, 'twill be a shame to return empty-handed after coming all this way. But what more can I do? Suppose there's naught else to be done but make for...